friends, welcome back to my channel Education and Fun with Rohita. So in this video, let's learn some yogasanas with me and my brother Rohit.
Hello friends. Okay, are you ready to do yogasanas? Yes, let's start.
At first, we are going to do the 12 Surya Namaskars. At first,
Pranamasana.
Ashta Uttanasana.
पादहस्तासन एकपादसञ्चलनासन
पर्वतासन अष्टांग नमस्कारासन
भुजंगासन
एकपादसञ्चलनासन
flexibility of our body.
So now let's try another yoga asanas.
Okay, Chakrasana.
Let's learn the Chakrasana. First you have to sit in this position. After that you have to move into the position of this Shavasana. Then you have to put your hands in this position or legs in this position. Okay, start. So friends, this is Chakrasana. Next.
Okay friends, now
let's learn the Baddha Padmasana.
Yes. Okay, she is going to do Baddha Padmasana, which is very important to relax our mind.
So friends, this is the Baddha Padmasana. At first you have to sit in the Padmasana position. After that you have to catch your toes. Next, now my brother is going to do the
Sarvangasana. Okay, so first sit in this position and now sleep down. Okay, raise your legs, both of your legs, and catch the hip. Okay, this is Sarvangasana.
You have to stand on your shoulders only in this position.
Yes. Okay, now Halasana. Okay. Okay,
at first
by sitting in this position.
After that you have to go into the Shavasana position.
And
you
raise your legs.
Then you have to fold your hands. So friends, this is the Halasana.
Lay down your head on the floor.
Then you have to make the arc. Friends, this is the Matsya Mudrasana.
Okay, see, these all are the yogasanas which are very important to do in our daily activities. Wake up early in the morning and do these all activities which I have shown in this video.
Okay friends, thank you for watching my video. If you like it, please share, like and subscribe to everyone.
Thank you.